Welcome to Linux Help. In this session, we are going to see how to stop backup script and send alert if server load higher on Debian 12. This straightforward procedure allows you to automatically halt backup operations when the server's resources are strained, and it simultaneously sends alerts to administrators. This proactive approach helps maintain system stability and data integrity by preventing resource overruns during peak times. By setting up this automated system, you can strike a balance between data protection and system performance on your Debian 12 server. Check the OS version using following command. I am using Debian version 12. Create and edit the script file by using following command. Create a shebang line. Define the maximum limit of system load. I'm creating variable named as maximum limit. Here I'm set the maximum limit as 10 for testing purpose. Change the limit to your requirement. Get the system load average. I'm creating variable named as load average to get the load average from uptime command. Time command. This command to get the output after the average from the uptime command. This command will print the output from the second column. This command will ignore the comma. Calculate the system core and the system load average, then convert to percentage. I'm creating a variable named as percentage to get current system load average in percentage. BC command allows for more complex mathematical calculations. Here I mentioned the load average variable, vdl and proc command to get the system processor core. multiply 100. This part of the command performs the calculation and convert to percentage. This command will replace empty. This command set command. Set command to replace empty from .000. If statement for creating conditions to make decisions. Here I mentioned the percentage variable. I am using greater than operator and mentioned the maximum limit mathematical calculations. I am using BC command for mathematical calculation. Then printf, make alert, the system load is above 10%, so backup stopped, else printf success, the system load is below 10%, so the backup started successfully. Close the statement. Save and put the file. Change the executable permission to the file by using following command. Long list the files to check the executable permission to the script file by using following command. The executable permission has been added. Run the script file by using following command. The system load is below 10%, so backup started successfully. I'm going to edit the script file to make some changes by using following command. I'm going to add or know the percentage of system load and the system load average. Run the script file by using following command. Now you can able to see the percentage as 5% and load average 0.20. Now I'm going to create another one tab. Now I'm going to create the script file for infinite loop to increase the system load. Vim infinity loop. Add the shebang line while do co argument running infinity loop to exit press control plus C. Done. Save and quit the file. Give the executable permission to the script file. Long list to check the executable permission to the script file. The executable permission has been added. Now run the infinity loop script file by using following command. It will run the loop for this increase the system server load. Now I am going to check the load average by using following command. Now the load average is 1.51. Now I am going to run the backup script by using following command. Here you can able to see the alert. The system load is about 10%. Percentage load is 53%, load average 2.15, backup stopped. Now I will go to the next tab. Now stop the script by press the control plus C. Now I will check the load average by using following command. The load average is 0.80. Now run the backup script by using following command. So now you can able to see the backup has started successfully. Load 10%. Process has been completed successfully.
Thank you for watching this video, and if you like it, please subscribe to our channel. To learn more tutorials, visit www.linuxhelp.com, and if you have any queries, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.